Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to make this, and this is how it opens. So you just take this off and you can pull one so the others open, and there's a card under in this, and you can just remove it and write the message. So you can put it back like this, so it's easy to close, and you can put this back. So this is ready, and let's get started. So we'll take four circles of two different colors. It's a size of a CD, and now we are going to fold it in half and make the crease. We'll repeat it with all like this. So now it's done, and now we are going to stick them together. Like we'll take from the half crease which we have made, and there we will stick it. You can also first stick it and then check if it is looking nice, or if your CD is small, you can even pull it and make it a bit more at the center or out. From both the sides, press it from back and the front. So as you have put it on the side, take a piece of paper and remove the glue. So now it looks like this. So now we'll take another one, and then we'll again put it like that, half. It should match on this line like this. So here we will stick it, and we'll put glue on the part where the circle is fitting. So it looks like this. So we'll stick it properly. So we can fold it and check if it's right, and it will look like nice also. So we'll put one inside the upper one, because we want a texture that one is in, then the other color is out, then the next color is again in, and the next color is out again. So it's a pattern, and that we're going to do. So first I will stick it out only, as we first have to get that shape. And then inside again we are going to stick. As you can see, that both the sides green is out. I have done it on purpose so that it gets that shape. Adjust the lines and all. So now you can press it and fold it in half, and then stick it properly. Now you can pull it a bit out slowly, and if you want to remove it a bit, you can remove. I am using Fevistick for that reason, because if we use glue, then it sticks at the same point, and then we cannot adjust it properly. So now I put it in, so you can see the pattern. It looks like somewhat like a fan. And so we are going to fold it again to check the lines and if it has come in one line or no. And now it's perfect. So we will take this and now fold it inside in half. It will not be on the lines which we had done earlier. So now you can see the pattern that one is out, then the other is in. So this is the pattern we are going to follow and it's done. Now we have taken a white sheet and on that we are going to outline this the card which we have made. And after outlining, we will take a scale and we'll mark 1 centimeter inside of the square which we have made. So it will be a bit smaller than the card which we have made just now, because we are taking 1 centimeter less because we need to place this inside the card. So if we take the full measurement, it will not be it will not fit right. So I've taken these scissors, design scissors, and I'm going to cut the inside square. So it's done now, and now you can open this and put it inside and write your message, whatever you want to. So I'll teach you how to close. So I've stuck this sticky star in this, and I'll open it and show it to you. So this is how it looks, and we are done. So we'll close it like this and place the sticky star back. Now it's done.